Tun turun turun, welcome back to Ivan Plays Games, and we left off on this dude attacking us, so let's attack him back. I can rake his belly button, he probably didn't even notice it, but it's okay, that's okay. Turun turun tun turun, turun turun tun tun. Tun. Wait, this dude is attacking me. So many dudes here. Wait, where are you going? So we need to kill those ones. Oh, that's funny. Nice doggy. Die. Okay. Ooh, everything is exploding here. Can I just stay here and enjoy the view while this dude is dying by himself? I'll read my books. So I have Yesera's gift. Heal you for 3% of your maximum health every 5 seconds. If you are at full health, an injured party of raid member will be healed instead. Great. Primal Fury. Okay, what else do I have? Swiftness passive. So I have a lot of passive things. Okay, will. Okay, I can attack him now. Nice, I have Tiger's Fury. I'll put it right here. Instantly restore 60 energy. That's nice. I didn't play this game for 2 months and I never played it, as I already told you. I never played it after level, what, 70 or 80? Which one was the with the Lich King? Oh, nice, they Elze again. Okay. Okay, let's do it. Let it go. Let it go. Turn your way and slam the door. I hope I wouldn't get the copyright strike for this. Because it was pretty perfect, and I'm pretty sure YouTube knows what I'm talking about. They probably will ban this video, because I used the real song in my videos. So, this dude probably knows where to go. I'm gonna trust him on this, he has a nice horsey. It is probably a unicorn, but it has a lot of horns, so I would call it a rhino horse. There it is. Okay. So what are we doing here? Reach held and broken shore assaulted. Okay. Oh, this dude is big too, I like him. So it's Bane Bloodhoof. Okay, so you're gonna hold the move, Lady Salmakia, sure. And, okay. And what is our plan? This dude looks nice. What's wrong with him? So he's a pirate, apparently. Okay, he's moving. I'm gonna follow him. He's level 100 like me. So damage, why does he has 5, 10 of those and I have only 7? Oh, now I have 8, great. Maybe because I don't attack very much, very often. So let's rake everybody. Shit. So, fuck you, interface, socials, block guild invites. Nice. Now you kids know how to block guild invites. And, I hate those guild invites. Hope you hate yourself. Yourself. Good. Ooh, nice, he's flying. Oh, she's flying, sorry, no. Who's flying? I didn't get it. Maybe you shouldn't stay on a crossfire of them, you idiot. Okay, she's flying with him again. That's nice. It actually takes too much time of my life. Do you think I have it? No, I don't. Okay, another cutscene. Great, this one has some actual footage. Great. Okay. No. Oh no. The blue dead is... No. Jesus Christ, she has a horse with no muscles and no meat. And she's probably dead. Can I sell your broken tooth on eBay? Dude. She just blowed his tooth. That's weird. She couldn't do it before or what? Ask those flying birds to help us. So we have an plane right now or what is it? So this dude is hairy. I got it.
Get everyone to the gunship.
Toon toon, to run. So this is a Gul'dan. It's like a necro orc. Yes, it's so nice that they ask just a regular guard. I hope he would how does it call? Like, blend him. I would like to hear blend of the guard through those fans. Oof. Dead. That's funny. Marion. Meredith. Come on.
Take this to my son.
Who's your son? Who's your son? Wait. Who are you, Meredith? Looking for a son of Meredith here. Okay, now we can go. Is he gonna die or what? I kinda liked him. He has a strong face. Probably cut in half and sewed together afterwards. He just duplicated his sword. That's convenient and nice. You see, I wanna do it too. He probably can make a lot of money with that knowledge. Okay, so he's gonna die, isn't he? Okay, I'm pretty sure he's gonna die now. Well... And
as the king who sacrificed his life for nothing. For the alliance.
Awesome. So what, he's gonna become this dude with wings, right? Like an Illidan? So Muriel is in Illidan, right? No? Okay, I'm confused now. Who's Illidan? So she's alone there. That's nice. Oh, I want to pick it up. No, I don't want it now. It's not glowing. So... I hope you liked this. And... wait... Something happened, we probably will never know what happens there, so I'm in Norgrimmar now.
Strength and honor.
Ooh, I can pick up the thing. So, what do I want? A polearm with agility and stamina, a mace with intellect and stamina, and or staff with intellect and stamina. So this is one threat. I take the polyarm. Sure. Okay. Let's use it. How does it look? Well, it looks like bullshit. I like my previous one. It looks great. Clean up bags. I don't want to clean up bags. You clean up your bags. Can I fly at least here? For fuck's sake, yes. Yes, yes. I can fly. Finally. Like collectibles. Dude, I have all of those? No, I don't. What do I have? I have to check like the things that I have. It's probably should be a button. Well, okay, so this is the polyarm. I know that I have it. Probably. Okay, so it's, yeah, I think I saw this dude who can make like things. I do not know.
Blood and thunder.
Sure, take me somewhere. Where did I go? Okay, I went inside. Nice. So I think this one is
Baladash Malinore.
So
time is of the essence.
I think she's a thief.
The dog speaks.
Is he dead? Why did he put the dead guy in here?
How can all Volgin?
Dude, you don't have a lot of health. I'll heal you. Wait, why am I healing myself?
The Eternal Sun
learns the fate of the Horde. Are you gonna tell me the fate of the Horde? Look, a panda. Why didn't I start as a panda? They look nice. Okay, I'm a cow. Are you gonna tell me the shit? I know somebody is gonna tell me, right? Fate of the Horde. Learn the fate of the Horde. Okay, can I just sit right next to you, so we like, together? I will update my status on wait, I'm gonna kiss you anyway. Another cutscene. Oh, this girl, dude.
Windrunner. Come forward.
War chief.
The lower spirit.
Now he has no tooth again. So she probably sold it on eBay.
In the end,
and make her haircut or something.
But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you.
Never.
Nor would I have ever.
Such a strong British accent.
In our darkest time, that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity, a vision.
Nice. Can I just go already? Look at this cow in the background.
You must depart the shadows and lead. You must be watching.
I didn't get anything. Why don't I have a subtitles? You think it's so easy for me to understand what you're fucking talking about? Talk in Russian, please. Oh, speaking of talking in Russian, I forgot. One dude from the Twitter asked me to translate some words for him. He's gonna learn Russian now.
Volgin.
Shit, it will take a while to find this. So where is he? So the dude.
Who among you?
God damn it. Oh, there it is. So his name is Jake of the Tides. At late tide, and he asked me to translate words such as beer, money, cars, and hand grenade. Also, shout out to him, my best friend actually. Yes, I know him since I was 2 years old. And so the beer, It would be... well, that's a lot of people here. So the beer translated as piva. If you would like to spell it, it would be like P-E-E-V-O. So yeah, it starts with P, and it's like, I know it sounds weird, like P, piva, but that's how we call it. And you heard a lot that this beer takes like piss, so it actually called piva, so it's okay if it tastes like piss, because it calls that way too. What other words he wants me to translate? Money would be деньги. And cars, why cars not car? Cars would be машины. And hand grenade would be ручная граната. So I hope you learn a lot today. Complete the quest, sure. Hope you're learning a lot and you like every Russian person in your life now. And you can talk to them fluently because you know those five words. Great. If you wanna learn more Russian language, the cutscene again. Just tell me and I will probably forget about this the next day. Hope you feeling well. Nice, another legion dudes here. Like this guy. Where did everybody go? Am I supposed to kill them by myself now? Sure, I'm okay. I have a new polyarm. They gonna die like pussies. So, who else? So I need to kill 12 demons now. Tururun. So, okay. I actually need to find like my abilities. So feral instinct, passive. Which one is it's like the jump? Don't remember. I know I should have a jump or something. Okay, let's try one by one. So berserk. Okay, it is working. I'm a berserk now. Okay. Nice. I lost. No, I still have few seconds. Good. So it's good. Okay, you're dead, and you're dead. Great. I will probably just put rake on them and let's find some other dudes to kill. Oh, look at him. He wants to die. And what else can I do? Brutal slash and brutal slash. Which one should I use? Are they all the same? They're the same. Why should I have two? This game is definitely broken. Blizzard have no idea how to spend their money and time. So mass entanglement. Sure. Oh, nice, I can do it instantly. Jesus Christ, that's great. What else? Moonfire. Can I do it in my form? No, but I'll put it here anyway. So, prowl, I have it. And, nice, I like this one. It's like healing me over time. That's nice. Remove corruption, skull bash, I'll use it. So, yeah, this is the jump. That looked weird and stupid, but anyway. So yeah, I'm ready to turn in. To you? No. To you? Damn it, I again need to go. Oh, I'll use this too someday. And what else do I have? Okay, I'm gonna turn in my quest. I'll accept the new one, sure. Okay. Okay, let's go to see somebody in Orgrimmar. Turun. Can I fly now? Or, yes, I can. That's great, that would be way easier. Purum, purum, purum. Who wants to see me? Keep your friend close. Do I have friends? That's lovely. Where are they? Dude, are you my friend? Sure.
If we do not meet again, is under siege here. The Legion intends to knock us out of the sky.
Okay.
Meet me in Dalaran over Dead Wind Pass.
Sure.
I have a plan.
Are we going to Dalaran?
But a plan.
So this is Barian Tundra Zeppelin Master. Wait, I need to go down. Okay, where do I need to go again? I don't understand. So even downer, huh? Okay, probably in this cave. Shit. I'm knocking everything. So, supposed to be here. Is this Dalaran? No. Right here. Finally. Yes, I'm on Dalaran. I remember this city. So, I liked it very much when I played something like... Like what? How do they call it? The Lich King or whatever. And I heard it calls New Dalaran now. It's in Karajan. What the hell? Where am I? Okay, so I'm somewhere in Karajan. Oh, look. The dude. So, yeah. I think they just moved it and called it a New Dalaran. But it usually... It's pretty much the same as the old Dalaran. Oh, look. A starship from Star Wars. Great. So, turns out that Blizzard just stealing everything from everybody. And that's nice. Nice of them. Just steal it and tell that we did it first. That's how it's done. Retake our world. Okay, and why did I come here? Because I'm helping you or something? Nice, now we're glowing. Now it would be even easier to shoot us, because everyone can see us. That helps. You just blew up the whole city, huh? Nice. Okay. Nice. So, why did they were in Karajan? I don't understand. They moved it again or what? Ah, they probably just had this Dalaran floating in the Karajan because no one cared. And they just moved it to a new place. And now the game is broken. Awesome. So, I'll come back. Tun-turun, turun. And here we are again. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Okay, okay. So, what's new? Start quest now. Sure. Okay, can I like... okay. Wait. Oh, nice. So, my travel form is actually a flying form. Okay, okay. I don't wanna die. So... Alright. Ready for turn-in, where? So, I saw some dudes, they died there, and, so this is the Alliance, place. I don't understand, how am I supposed to do this? Shit, Blizzard, get it together. So, can I, like, what is this, a trinket? Oh, I've got a trinket, I didn't even see it. It's a good time to put the trinket on me. So, agility and haste, agility and mastery. I don't know what mastery does, so I'll put it right here. Hearthstone. Okay. Let's go to my inn. Where is it? I have no idea, but we'll go in there. Don't attack me, please, I'm new here. No, don't. Thank you very much. It was lovely. So yes, this is my inn. Right in Ogrimmar. And I think I know the place where I need to go. It's in New Dalaran. New Dalaran. Not the one in Karajan. Not the one is in the other place. So... okay, where is the Dalaran again? Oh, there it is. I thought it's the wrong one. So where am I going again? Okay. Am I in Dalaran? I think they moved it from here to here. I really have no idea what's going on, but I'm okay with that. where do I need to turn it in? So I need to turn it in right here. And I am... okay. And I am right here. And... okay. So, I broke the game. I'm happy about this, but... Blazing Gimp. Fuck you, Blazing Gimp. Gonna kill you with my spear. Should I, like, abandon the quest and, like, do it one more time or what? I don't know. That's probably a way to do it and how to get the quest again. That's the thing that I didn't think about. And I don't have my Hearthstone now. So. That's nice. You are in combat, huh? Am I? Okay. I'm not in combat anymore. So, yeah. Nice. I like my flying form. That's why I like druids. They have flying form. You can just like go in and go out and feel great. So I abandoned the quest and I need to go somewhere. Dalaran Sanctuary. If I remember correctly, there is some place with the portal. Yes, there it is.
Dalaran is under siege.
Okay.
Here. The Legion intends to knock us out of the sky.
Okay. So
meet me in Dalaran.
It did work.
Dead wind pass. I have a plan.
Let's do it one more time, kids. Why not? Everything is working almost. Almost. Okay. Okay, I'm inside of Dalaran. The game works pretty perfectly well, okay. Can I just like, fuck. Okay, so. I'm not outside. So. I'm kinda scared. Cause. What the fuck, dudes? I thought Blizzard have like millions of dollars and billions of dollars. And they could make the game great again. But look. I'm stuck. Huh? That's nice. That's nice. Can I go now? Oh, I can sit in there. That's great. Bartender, give me your best poison, I guess, because nobody's here. Oh, look. This is my face. Nice. Now you all know how I look like. How the fuck am I supposed to go out from here? Okay, so I'm outside here. But but I'm not. Can I go somewhere, please? Like, can I please exit this place? Imp, wait, call the dude. Imp, come on. Shit, I can't even attack him. What's going on with this stupid bullshit garbage? I can't finish the quest twice in a row. What the fuck? I have Garrison Hearthstone. I have no idea where it is, and I have no idea how to go from Garrison to Orkimar. So so how was I able to break the multi-million game and like twice in one go? What the hell? What am I supposed to do now? Dudes, I see you there. Okay, I'm going here. I didn't try this one. Maybe. Or I did try this one. So I guess like in 20 minutes I'll find the way out of here. Hope you're having a fantastic day. And I'll see you later. Okay, bye.